Oh, from Phoenix, Arizona. It feels good to be back, baby. Holy shit. This is top 10 of the tour already. This is top 10 already. Are we feeling good tonight? Thanks for being here to celebrate the 10-year anniversary of our record called Hollow Body. Some of you might have it. Some of you might have it. I think we should play that record from front to back. What do you say? Is that cool with you guys? We got one you might know. It's called Hollow Body. It goes up there.
Yeah!
New York. Keep it up. Keep this shit up, New York. This next song is called Deja Vu. It goes like this. You ready? You better move, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Some of you might know it. If you know it, raise your hand. And you guys got back up. Let's pick it back up. Someone got hurt. I'm sorry. I didn't realize that was. I thought we fucked something up again.
Yeah, okay. Take it out of here.
Okay. We're good? Everyone makes the noise for Andrew, our sound guy. He's a fucking legend. He's a man of the people. Feel free to fist bump him on your way out. Getting high five, Andrew? Okay. Man, oh man. I'm sorry it took so long for us to come back. Seriously. Does anyone remember the last time we played here? At 9 years ago? Yeah, a couple people. Okay. What was that belt?
What was that belt for that thing? What is that thing? Let's see.
Let's see what kind of weird shit you guys are throwing on stage these days. What does that do? Wait a minute. Who knows how this works? That's yours. Tell me what that... I need an instruction manual. I'm going to leave it here for Eric. We don't have Eric, you have fun with this after the show. We're going to go get a slice of pizza after and figure out what that thing does. Yo, this tour is so fucking awesome. It wouldn't be possible with all the amazing bands that took the stage tonight. Let's make some noise for every single band that's put itself on. Do you guys know how the Circle Pit works here in New York City? It's super fucking easy. You just called The Sound of Starting Over. Get two more off all the bodies. Anyone know this one? It's a deep cut, baby, it's a deep cut. I better see you singing it. If you don't know it, it's okay. Just bang your head, okay? Bang your head and have a good time with us. Here we go. You guys are amazing, man. We got one more song left off all the bodies. This is your second chance to chill out, so everyone, take your arm and put it around the person next to you. I don't care if they're a stranger, if you came with them. Put your arm around Andrew, please. This one's called Over Water.
can't believe just you. so long. And it's sad to say I can't do this anymore. I'm not the only one. It's so
been listening to our band since you were like a teenager. Anybody? That's a lot of people. I still got the same skinny jeans on from the... I didn't change shit. No, seriously though, it's amazing that I feel like we've all kind of grown together, right? Like, we went through some shitty times and some good times together, right? I hope our album's got you guys through some shitty times. Is this anyone's very, very first time watching us? Anybody at all? Let's go. Oh, let's go. I heard there was a baby here. Is that true? Oh my God. That baby is crushing some milk.
I'm down.
tonight to end, man. I know we went away for a while. We had to take some time to ourselves, but we heard you guys, we saw all the comments on the internet. I know some of you were very active on there, and you guys are the reason that we're back making music here on the stage. So. Thank you guys so much. Has anyone seen this like 4 or 5 times because of you guys? Okay. 10? 15 times? You guys know that we come up here with no egos, no agenda. We just like to have a great fucking time, and we want to make you guys forget about everything that's going on outside in the real world just for a little bit, right? So, tonight was very fun. Can we play one more for you? I never thought I would get to do this twice.